Is this thing on? Oh, yeah. That's on. This is high as, no, it's not. Oh, we're eye to eye. How you doing? Y'all can see me clearly now? Y'all better. Oh my gosh. Welcome, guys. I'm so excited. So happy to be back. I know, it's like, where has she been? I made this little video for you guys, but look at the all the transformations that I've gone through, all the growing, all of the changing, all of the adapting that this year has just been throwing me, all different types of curveballs, and Lord knows that I've been working and praying for everything that's been going on. So yeah, well, for this video, I'll update you guys on another video, maybe not. I'm just trying to get all this stuff out for you guys, and I'm so happy I got this set up. Like, first of all, because a lot of y'all out there don't really even know me, and I'm sorry for that, because I've been out I have been non-existent and on somewhat purpose, but non-existent for like ever. I'm sorry for that, but my name is Cece. Nice to meet you. How you doing? And welcome to CC63. Yes, that's me, CC63. That's my height. I can't explain how excited I am to be here, guys. Like, have this set up. I'm so happy. So let's get into the nitty gritty of it all. Wow, there's so much stuff to update you guys with. But I got this beautiful ring light in front of me, and I'll show you how I put that together. Today I made this lovely wig. I need to snap some photos for you guys, but look at how pretty she is. Yes, doing the best, doing the best. Anyways, guys, look at the back, all the way in the back, all the back, left, right, eight. It's a full coverage wig. I don't even know how to like explain. This is the first time I did the glue gun method. Falls down to about, can you guys still see this? About here, like hip area. I'll show you in the video. It's like 26 or some ridiculous amount length, because I'm tall as heck, so I wanted my hair to come down really long. And this is curly right now, but I want to be able to flat iron it and for it to be straight, and I can have some long, pretty ghetto hair and be like, hey. For the wig, I did a glue gun method, but also I started out cutting little pieces, and that's why I have shedding from about here to here. I did the fold over method, and maybe I'll show you that in the video, maybe not. I cut out a lot of the video recording, because it was just gonna take up way too much space in the camera in order to record it all. What else did I do? I also sewed in the closure piece. I sewed it on before I started doing the glue gun method, and also this is the closure. finally got some type of setup here.